What is up, guys? I'm doing the part three of this series of videos. In the first one, I did a review of the cellos, and the second one, I took a look at the hangers. And in this one, I'll be looking at the blasters, seeing what we're able to pull in them, the inserts that come with them, and just to see what I pull out of two blasters. So in the blasters, we are looking for the blaster exclusive red prisms. We'll keep that in mind. And in this pack, we got 4 cards per pack and 8 packs per box. So we're getting 32 cards, and on average, we're gonna be getting 2 silvers, 2 mojos, 2 prisms, and 2 inserts. So we'll keep a lookout for that. And here is what we are able to pull, and I'll go over that right now. So let's go ahead and go over that list of stuff. The first thing that was listed is a base. The base looked like this, premium stock version with just the chrome border. So that's what the base will look like. The majority of the cards will look like this. Next, we have listed a silver. The silver will have this kind of rainbow hologram type of border going around it. That is the silver. Next, we have listed the green. Same thing, it just has that green border, and this is what they look like. Next, they have listed a silver scope. And it looks like this. So just take a look at the borders. You guys can see these little circles or swirls on the border. Next on the list is the red. Same thing. They have the same image as all the other cards. It just has that red border going all the way around. Next, they have listed a red wave.
The red wave looks like this. It just has lines. Looks like lines going up and down on the borders with the red color.
The silver mojo is next. As you guys can see, this little pattern, it's not a silver laser. It is almost like, I don't even know how to explain that print, but you guys can see that. That is the mojo print. So next they have listed a blue mojo, gold mojo, and black mojo. All those three are out of 99. They will have this, except for they will be blue, there will be gold and black coloring with this mojo type print. And then next they have the tribute series. There are 20 cards in this, 20 versions, different players of this card. They have a base, they also have a silver, they have the green, they have the silver scope, they have the red, they have the red wave, the silver mojo, and the blue, gold, and black mojo as well in this tribute style of card.
Next we have listed the hot signatures, rookie ink and hoops ink. Next is the rookie special. There are 2 cards in this subset, either a Zion or a Ja. And following that is the high voltage. There are 23 cards in this subset.
The next insert is the We Got Next. It looks like this. They also come in a base, a holo red, or a gold or black numbered to 10 for the We Got Next inserts. This one is the holo one.
Next is the backstage pass. There are 10 cards in this subset.
After that, there is a zero gravity. They look like this. There's also the base, a holo, a red, or a gold or black numbered to 10. Next, they have courtside. They look like this. There's also a base, a holo, a red, a gold or black out of 10. And the last one is the NBA city. They look like this. You can also get the base, a holo, a red, or a gold or black numbered to 10. So let's now go ahead and rip into the boxes that I got and see which of these I pulled. 2 blasters. Let's see what we are able to get here. Got Mr. Sabonis, Jabari Parker, Dwayne Dedman, and a silver Wesley Matthews. Red prisms. So we got a Gary Harris, Mo Bamba. Ooh, rookie. Oh yeah, it's not. I was gonna say, is it Zion? Nope. Mr. Nicolò Melli, who got an insert. Ooh, Got a Ja Morant. We got next Ja Morant. It's got some color to it. Looks pretty good. We'll add that to the stack and be moving right along. Maxi Kleber, Kyle Lowry, rookie Rui Hachimura, not bad. And then we got a Romeo Langford in the Mojo. So we'll add that to the rookies. Would have been cool to pull a Zion out of that Mojo. That would have been pretty awesome. Got a Larry Nance Jr., Emmanuel AD for an insert, and a Wesley Matthews for the red. So this is the red prism that we're looking for in these blasters. So there we have it. Look at that, a silver and a red. How awesome would that have been if that was, you know, LeBron or Ja, Zion, one of the big names. We got silver back there hanging out. We got an SGA, Marvin Bagley, Heat, rookie, Kendrick Nunn, and Lakers. Oh, Thornton Tucker. Or Talen Horton Tucker, not Thornton Tucker. My bad. Go ahead, sleeve that up. Silver rookie. And I know he kind of had a little spurt there. I guess it might have been preseason. Get those out of there. Got a Biombo, Noel, Nikhil Alexander Walker for a rookie. Insert Dragic. That is insert NBA City. Kevon Looney, DeAndre Ayton, ooh, Pelicans, boom, another Zion and a Mojo, Malcolm Brogdon. Got a Jaylen Brown, Bradley Beal, Clippers rookie, Kanagale, don't know how to say that. And a rookie of green of Terrence Davis. So that's pretty cool. Let's go ahead and hit up the blaster number 2. Go ahead, rip on into here. Let's see what we're able to get. So we got Mega Left. Ooh, we got a little Mojo on the back. Spencer Dinwiddie, got a Gasol, and a Dirk, another insert of Dirk Nowitzki. Rookie Bol Bol for the Mojo. Let's go ahead and get that sleeved up. Little bit of Bol Bol action. There we go. Not bad for a first pack. Got a Luke Kennard, Julius Randle, Darius Garland, got a rookie, and then a green Clippers, Montrezl Harrell, not a rookie, Kelly Olynyk, got a silver back there, got a Juan. Rookie Pacers, Goga Batadze, and a Cody Martin for a silver. Looks like it's got a little bit of a bend to it. Add that to the pile. All right. Got a little security tag in the back there. A little tougher to get into. Anyways, we got Kristaps, Carmelo Anthony, Memphis rookie, another Ja Morant. Look at that, Ja Morant. And, oh, right behind it, LeBron James. One, two. Let's go ahead and get these guys sleeved up in one pack. That's a nice pack. LeBron and a Ja in one pack. Man, so far I feel it's turning out not too bad. LeBron got a zero gravity. Zero gravity LeBron. Get that sleeved up. No numbering or anything on that. Pretty cool. We'll add that to our hits pile. Landry Schmidt. Got a little mojo in the back there. Tobias Harris. Rookie Hornets, Cody Martin. And a Spurs, Mr. Aldridge. Mojo. Got a Chris Dunn. Looks like we got a green back there. Got a Chris Dunn. A Ricky Rubio. A Rui Hachimura. A little tribute. And the green rookie Suns. Jalen Lecque. Just add that to the rookies pile. Terry Rozier. Lonnie Walker. Rookie Jalen Noel. And a Drew Holiday for NBA City insert. NBA City, Drew Holiday. And here we go, last pack for the Blasters. Got an Eric Gordon, got a silver back there. So got an Eric Gordon, Paul George, rookie, no rookie in this one. Mr. Forbes and, oh man, Mr. Grant. But look at the centering on that. That looks up, down, a little off. And you guys can see that the print line is off of the actual print, a little bit off there. And that centering is way low on a silver. That's too bad. I can just imagine how devastated I'd be if this was a Zion or a Ja with an off centering that bad. So to do a quick recap, what I got 34 base. I got 11 rookie base. Ended up with 4 silvers. Out of those 4, 2 of them were rookies. And then I got 4 of the mojo, silver mojos. And 2 of the 4 were rookies on that. And then for my prisms, 3 of the 4 prisms were green. And out of those, I got 2 rookies. So I got 2 rookies there. And then I got 3 of these inserts of the tribute. And out of the 3, one of them was a rookie. I got 2 of these NBA City inserts. I got a Ja Morant, we got next. Zero gravity LeBron, and then the 4th prism was this red. So overall, pretty good pack. Pulled some nice cards like this Horton Tucker, some Zions, a Ja. Overall, great. So make sure to give this video a thumbs up. And if you haven't checked out the other series, other videos that I made, go ahead and check those out as well. Thank you guys all for watching. See you in the next one.